Yo, Fernandez, check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Kish!
You're alive.
All right, get up.
Oh, God! You owe me a pair of underpants!
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys.
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. One of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that
man.
Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here.
Lights are on in that one house.
Thank you.
to track down some fuel.
A fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked.
Thank you.
There's the battery.
Good work. Now see if you can scrounge up some fuel.
Like that, kid. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Back.
we're in.
Thank you.
Bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Our location might be the key to getting off the island. Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. I'm gonna kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed. Down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? Ah, they're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Help me! chased him away?
Claire! just that high.
Are you kidding? There's no effing way we're gonna beat that thing.
Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. They're back.
In the island's residence. Why the hell would she overspread the whole island into whatever? Assuming she did. Just get to that tower!
Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Could use your help.
Thank you. Движение за независимость вновь набирало силу в Восточной Славянской Республике. Причиной является социально-экономическая стратификация общества вследствие экономического роста. Президент ВСР Светлана Белякова успешно заключила переговоры с оппозицией, но перемирие оказалось недолгим. В октябре прошлого года государство СВР нарушило шаткое перемирие и объявило группировку, выступавшую за независимость, террористической организацией. Лидер движения Иван Еданович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашло запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война. По сведениям очевидцев, подозревается, что в конфликте могут использоваться биологические агенты и ВЛБ. Повторяем последние известия из ВСР. Движение за независимость вновь набирало силу в Восточной Славянской Республике. Причиной является социально-экономическая стратификация общества вследствие экономического роста. Президент ВСР Светлана Белякова успешно заключила переговоры с оппозицией, но перемирие оказалось недолгим. В октябре прошлого года государство СВР нарушило шаткое перемирие и объявило группировку, выступавшую за независимость, террористической организацией. Лидер движения Иван Еданович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашло запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война. По сведениям очевидцев, подозревается, что в конфликте могут использоваться биологические агенты и ВЛБ. Повторяем последние известия из ВСР. Движение за независимость вновь набирало силу Восточной Славянской Республики. Причиной является социально-экономическая стратификация общества вследствие экономического роста. Президент ВСР Светлана Белякова успешно заключила переговоры с оппозицией, но перемирие оказалось недолгим. В октябре прошлого года государство СВР нарушило шаткое перемирие и объявило группировку, выступавшую за независимость, террористической организацией. Лидер движения Иван Еданович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие.
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up. doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.